Welcome to Fun Castle. Today I am going to show you a traditional way of making baking agent. This you can easily replace the yeast while baking. So let's have a look. This is the procedure. I'm going to mix honey and sugar into lukewarm water. Then we need some all-purpose flour along with some curd. Then we start mixing the honey water to the flour till we get the correct consistency which we
now
need.
Let's do it.
First of all, we want half a cup of lukewarm water.
Now we are adding 2 teaspoons of sugar and 2 teaspoons of honey. Make sure the water is not so hot. Now mix it well. And then we need 1.5 tablespoon of all-purpose flour and 1/2 tablespoon of curd. Make sure that the curd is in room temperature. Mix the curd and flour well and start adding our liquid slowly. Don't rush up in this stage. Mix it well and make sure the batter is in correct consistency. Look at that, it's getting perfect. This should be the consistency of your batter. It should not be so thick or so thin. It should be like this. This is the perfect consistency for this batter. I am going to transfer it to a small bowl. Let it rest for 12 hours. Maybe it may take 24 hours. In my city it's very hot, so it took 12 hours for me. After 12 hours it's perfect for baking. Look at that, how it's bubbling. This is perfect now. Now you can add this to your favorite recipe. It will show magic. I'm going to make my favorite dish, appam, with this. See, my batter is ready here. I just replaced the yeast with my homemade yeast. My batter is perfectly done here. Now I am going to make my favorite breakfast, appam. It's perfect. Look at that bubbles. Keep your yeast in the refrigerator for 3-4 days. You can dry your yeast and keep it for 6 months. It's better to dry in the sunlight. I am doing it like this. You can bake bread, pizza, bun, any recipe you want. Now I am going to grind it and keep it in the refrigerator. Thank you so much for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe and like the video.